I think the best thing that the healthcare practitioner can do is really help educate some of the people. It's very important that they get vaccinated, despite the fact that there are a few individuals who still get mumps. Short of that, they should also make sure that these individuals do stay home and stay away from the rest of the population to prevent transmission of the disease.